Schrappe 21766. It's a Persian handmade carpet. This is one of those very unique and beautiful carpets, and one of those that I'm really happy to take a video because it's got such a unique feel and look about it that the picture doesn't do this carpet any justice. No matter how many pictures you take from this carpet, you can never get the real feel and look of the carpet exactly. So the video hopefully will be a better reading of it. First of all, the color is like a light blue color tone with a very soft hint of cobalt in it. All this design is like a 3D effect. And then the our artisans in Iran also did this thing with around the medallion to give this effect. It's a lot of work that goes this. So this part is done by us. And then on this side, if you look at it from this side, the blue is just, you can't even, it's like a silky blue, light blue carpet. Very, very rare, very unique feel and look about it. Let me show you close up. And that's what we always explain to people, that each carpet has its own story. They all have to have a video to explain the carpet, especially vintage carpets that are so old and have so much history behind them and look and feel and work's been done to it. And then look how much it changed from one side to the other. I really hope you can pick that up, what I can pick up from my eyes. What was really light blue, kind of shiny blue, goes to like a purplish feel. And then it's got like this watermark effect on the color, where some places are darker, lighter areas. This is because some areas has more wool, so they took in more dye and just got a very special feel. And then this area around the medallion, again, I'm gonna show you. It's got this design that's like very unusual to put so much effort to these kind of carpets when they've like already got so much 3D effect. But the point was that the carpet itself already had a lot of this 3D kind of effect where it goes higher and lower. And rather than just have the round, the medallion area empty, we've did this extra work on it. I'm gonna show you again from this side so you can really see how beautiful it is. These areas are just where the carpet was just put, is not flat, this will open up. But I just can't get over how much the color changes. I mean, the colors from here is absolutely incredible. Beautiful, fresh, light blue. It's also a Kerman carpet, and Kerman carpets have also become very rare. The other thing I notice with my eyes is when you see it sometimes from here, you can see like the soft mocha brown of the background of the carpet. Very soft, very little, but just very interesting how the eye can pick up. And then look at this medallion. I'm gonna go in the center of it. It doesn't do any justice to this carpet. So when I step back, you get really a better feel of this carpet from the side look. On our website, you find the largest selection of vintage carpets anywhere in the world. This side will be also flat before I get into my automated monologue. This is just how it was put. And if you have any questions about this carpet or any other carpet in our collection, we'd be more than happy to assist you. And you can also contact me, Amir, the owner, directly via the WhatsApp number on our homepage.